This is how you set the clock on a Samsung stove. So you hit that clock button. You can go up or down on the first digit, hit the clock again, up and down on the second digit. When you're done, hit the set button.